A Pakistani economist has said the Global Development Initiative proposed by China last year will promote inclusive and balanced global economic development, bridging the development divide to help meet the United Nations 2030 Sustainable Development Goals. Anil Salman, chair of economic security at Islamabad Policy Research Institute, told Xinhua that the initiative provides the best solution to pressing challenges for countries worldwide, especially developing countries like Pakistan.
And what we are looking at, that it's not an individual effort, or it is not just going to benefit one country. And we have a proven example with Pakistan, the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, that it brings a joint development. It's not an uneven development.
According to Salman, several other Chinese initiatives of economic value, including the Belt and Road Initiative, have bolstered global growth.
In Gwadar, the kind of development that has happened under the CPEC initiative, we can see there's hospitals, schools, and the infrastructure building. The foreign investment that is coming in Pakistan, that is basically where we see it is the shared development.
Salman added that China supports every country's right to follow an economic path of its own choice and rejects aggression, conflict, and interference in others' internal affairs.
One of the interesting things, China, even being a developing country, and when you compare it with the economic plans of developed countries, it's very different. The way it resolves conflict, it's not aggressive, and none of the developed economies have ever come with such a master plan. The way China puts forward, it's a common future for everyone.